What is up, guys? Veritas Adventures here, and today we're doing a little solo run. Scott's doing something called work, which I know to a lot of you, you've never actually seen him do that. But today we're doing a little corn run. So we put the stand up. You guys saw that video. That video is out. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. Put a link somewhere. So we got that stand up. But today we're gonna do another really important thing. Put some corn out at those stands. Try to get the deer in. It's about, was it 3 weeks until bow season, I think, because there's this weekend, next weekend, and then that next weekend will be bow season, September 8th here in North Carolina. So we're getting there. I'm taking out the old Suburban by myself today. So yeah, I think it'll be a good video. We're gonna see if Walmart has corn, because I don't know of anyone else that would have it right now in the area. And if they don't have it, we might have to run out to Linden's and get it, but we'll be. All right. Wait, this might work. Okay, so made it to Walmart. I was on the phone with them for like 5 minutes before someone finally picked up. They do have deer corn. It'll get the job done. So we're gonna run inside, get some corn. We still have the leftovers from that embarrassment by Scott. All right, we got the goods. Just got 4 bags. That'll be enough to put out where we need it. Driving into it right now, so we'll get in, see if we can get some corn out. Now, one thing I have personally never done is pulled a trailer behind me in grass like this, tall grass. So we'll see how that goes. It should be fine. There's only like one divot that you guys probably saw in the last video. It's about midway through when we were coming back out. We have completely forgot about it and just hit it, and we all went at the same time. So that was pretty funny. If you haven't seen that video, I plugged it earlier in this video. Go check out that video. It's pretty solid. Put the link in the description. Also, one thing that doesn't get mentioned a whole lot is our Twitter. Our Twitter link is always in the description of every video. And if you guys want to stay up to date with what we're doing and what's happening, go check it out. Right now, there's not a whole lot on it, but this season, we're gonna revamp it. That'll be the number one place. If you want to contact us, or if you want to just know what's happening, that's the place to be. We also have an Instagram. Also, that link will be in the description as well. So go check those out. So definitely go check that out. Oh. Camera sliding, there's a divot. But yeah, let's get in here, put some corn out. All right, so this is the view from the stand. I think, honestly, probably one of the best spots is gonna be right over here in this corner. Not only are we gonna get all the deer that are coming up, because there's a stream down there, you can see we got this shooting lane. All the deer coming up there, and also all the deer coming on that side in that tree cover, all right there in that corner, converging. I want it to be probably between 25 and 30 yards, because for me at least, that's a pretty decent shot. I know, you know, Scott, you guys saw him shoot one at 40, which I think I could try it, but it might be pushing a little bit. For my first deer recovered with a bow, I'd like to get one that was a little bit closer, just so I know I make a good clean shot and don't push what I'm comfortable shooting with. So I'm gonna try to keep it on this side of the stand, and we'll see if we can make it happen. Ripped jeans are actually the number one thing to wear hunting. It's gonna take a lot of bush hogging to get anything where you can see in here. Which that leaves, like, is it even worth putting corn out here? I'll throw a bag out, can't hurt. Where are the windshield wipers? Oh. Oh. Alright, we just made it to the next property. As you can see, it's just as grown up. And if you guys remember, this is actually where we filmed the how to set up a deer stand video. Oh, we got a tree in the way right here. Hold on a second. Let me get this. Alright, we'll just go around the other way. Yeah, a big old tree fell down right there where we used to park. Noise. The only bad part about putting the corn out here is I actually have to walk. As you very well know, here at Veritas, we're not big fans of putting in manual labor. We'd rather just walk out and shoot something, but sometimes you gotta put in the time. This tree right here is where we filmed the how to set up a deer stand video. But further back, I actually found a tree that I liked better because you got a better view of things. So let's go see if we can find it. Alrighty, so I was able to find it, and the way I was able to find it was the old marks from the climber. So I think what I'm gonna do with this other bag, I'm just gonna put it out at this tree actually. Because what we noticed a lot of times last year is it would come out down here in the morning. Anyways, they'd come out down here, walk back on through there, and then when they came back to go bed down in the later in the morning, they'd come along the front here. So I don't know, I'm gonna put it out at both spots. We can put a climber on both, see what happens. Alrighty guys, this has been a pretty successful corn run. We got it out at 4 locations for bow season. Don't worry, we'll edit that out. 4 locations for bow season. I feel pretty good about all of them. We have 2 buddy stands and then 2 climber stands. So there's potential there for some filming from the buddy stands. But hopefully this video hasn't been too boring. This will obviously just be a quick vlog. We got some corn out, made some jokes. It wasn't as fun, Scott wasn't here, but hey, Veritas out.